shop is that there's a two-room tent that I got to the festival, put it up. It turns out the two rooms they give you from your house are the bedroom and the porch. I mean, I don't know about you, but if I was going to take two rooms on holiday with me, very well on this would be the porch. I'd choose the bedroom and the bathroom. So I've never woken up at 4 a.m. when I'm camping and thought, fucking hell, I need to get to a porch. I mean, if I don't get to a porch, there is going to be an incident here, isn't there? If you didn't have a porch, it wouldn't be a problem. You wouldn't get your tent out and go, where's my porch? Where am I going to put my hat stand? It is a pleasure to be here. Thank you for coming. What have I got to tell you? Big news. Have your phone died yet? Yes, yeah, I've got an iPhone. I thought that was going to improve my life. It hasn't. Apps on my iPhone I've yet to use. I've yet to use the Compass app. Before I had an iPhone, I was going, fucking hell, another night out. I have to take a separate phone and Compass with me. I mean, I love making a phone call in a northwesterly direction, but it is taking a piss. Little tip, right? If you're in a situation where you need to use a Compass, your iPhone will have died fucking hours ago. My iPhone has the lifespan of a moth.